way. And it was signed by the Secretary of the PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet the very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Swan wore her miniskirt into that room. Blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to address the state of the Humboldt Valley PTA." Well, this Bobby Taylor's sitting there, and several times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems she's wild eyes whenever he's away. Yeah.